six birdies yesterday, two bogeys. Had a run of four straight birdies at one stage of his round. So the atmosphere of the first tee was like a basketball arena yesterday. Sounds pretty good at the second as well. To the tee at one, John Catlett, five under par yesterday, in as a crusher for the injured Charles Howell III, and boy is he taking advantage of this opportunity.
Well, over at four, Brooks Koepka got off to a bad start yesterday. With a bogey and a double early on, but got it back to two under par, and clearly in touch.
Well, he cranked his second drive OB, right? And he ends up shooting two under. That's pretty impressive.
Yeah.
This is the tee at one, and Tyrrell Hatton, fresh from a first round, six under par, 65. Tee off at three yesterday, birdied his opening two holes. He was three under after four. Said it was great fun out there. The atmosphere, he said, was brilliant. We expect more of the same today.
And now, on the tee, from Fireball CC, Abraham
Ensler. Our leader. Faultless yesterday, seven birdies. He was bogey-free. The man who won earlier this season for the very first time in Hong Kong says he's simply in a better place mentally these days, not putting too much pressure on himself as he did it in his opening 18 months or so on the LIV Golf League, and he leads by one. So Super Saturday is underway in the Tennessee sunshine. Abe Ancer leads by one. Bryson DeChambeau just three back at LIV Golf Nashville.